Alright, these dumb impatient motherfuckers started without me. We have the darkest motherfucker on earth versus my chia pet Lucky.
Scored the PC tag. PC's an inspiration for Lucky. But how this goes. I know Lucky usually goes to work on Dewan, but
all the time. But Dewan's gotten better.
Yeah.
Like I'm pretty sure it's not gonna dim for Lucky at all. But to be honest, Lucky usually starts off a little slow.
Yeah.
And then he picks it up, and then that's your ass.
Right. Lucky can be consistent sometimes. Lucky definitely knows how to play Smash. Notice he's staying in the middle of back area. Think about Dewan. Dewan always feels like he has to move around, so he never catches a lot of pushes sometimes. Wow. That was greedy by Lucky. You don't want to jump out of shield when it's that high and just roll away or something, or do a best back. Nice back airs. We'll see how Dewan chooses to deal with those back airs.
Yeah.
See, Dewan's trying to challenge you right now. Trying to catch you with the forward air, but the jump size.
Wow, nice up. So, like, well placed up tilts by Doc are, like, so hard to deal with.
Yeah, definitely. They stay out a long time. It's
69%.
Alright. Dewan, can use those up airs.
Oh, please. Nice.
But he needs to stay in his shield just a little longer because he needs to catch up. He needs to see what the Fox is going to do, then he can react.
Ooh. Nice, Spider-Man.
The Fox isn't grabbing, you don't have to worry too much about staying in his shield. Okay. We'll see how it goes.
Yes.
Yeah, very close.
Okay, not the grab.
Oh, nice horse chance. He wanted to hug the air real quick. Tentacle air.
Come on, get to the ground.
Nice.
Down smash. Slap.
Now fuck that. Let's go, Joey. NorCal saying this shit. Yeah, good shit, Joey. Hell no. Only for Bobby Siege. Nah.
Go on.
Can you take a picture of me real quick? Can you take a picture of me real quick? Right now, I'm taking my picture. They're probably gonna go in the beginning of the video. Because, you know, I'm an ecosystem bastard like that.
Nice. Definitely easy for Doc to get under Fox. Wow, beautiful trade. Kind of stuck it out there, pretty safe. Kind of confused why.
Have you seen this before? Stage. I love this shit.
I love V-Dub.
Huh?
V-Dub?
V-Dub? What's that?
Hunter's Point?
Yeah, the city. Yeah, what about it? Like, can you throw it up like this or what? Like, or like, how did, or like, what is it?
It's like a West Coast and like PC.
Oh, okay. So, I think I know what you're talking about. Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Let's catch those dashes. He has to break this grab. He's making count. He has to get as much as he can. Nice, one's catching up.
sound so retarded on that shit.
I don't know, just a little bit.
Wow.
Big damage.
A lot, yeah, a lot of percent.
Very nice dash dancing. Just a cornering Fox in that blue mask.
Oh, damn, that was really low. Wow. Most people don't survive that shit. Only like Zoo and Mango survive that shit.
Nice. The one hitting the Fox
down. Nobody expects shit like that, yeah. So.
It's like Link is having trouble adapting with no platforms. He's trying to dash away a lot, but he won't catch up to him on this stage because he has no platforms. He doesn't have to worry about getting on top of the platforms.
Hey!
What Jumanji do there, instead of finishing up with the up air, he's just gonna forward smash him off the stage.
Wow.
Yeah, that right there also, the up tilts. There's a lot more room to up tilt. You're on a stage with no platforms. You don't have to guess when the Fox is going to come down. We got away with that.
Joey gets one up smash, it's over. Whoa. For a second I thought Doc was going to hit his own pill. Splinter Semi is 3 out of 5. Duan's 1 hit away from winning. Excuse me? Jump off stage, Duan. Pussy. FD and Yoshi's a lot.
I think right here in this match it's gonna come down to edge guards. If Duan gets the edge guards early, then it's gonna do it, but he can't do it. This back here is so easy to get away with Doc, get away from Doc on platforms. He's not even gonna shield.
Nice forward air, Duan. Good DI, Duan.
Bro, it's a
pain. I gotta make a shit. I'm about to leave for a second. I might not be back before this is over. Because, you know, I gotta take my time and shit. Like every man.
Nice. I want to see some more wave dash back from Duan.
Oh, wow. Easy. Free.
See if Duan get a grab here, that would probably seal the stock if he can. Wave dash him back a lot. Joey's smart. Joey's not going at that distance where he doesn't want to get kicked. Very nice. Duan catching the bait on that. That's how you refresh your visibility. Oh my god, that is beautiful.
Come on, Duan! Are you guys ready?
Easy at this edge guard. Easy at this edge guard. The thing about fighting the Fox on a big stage, you have to edge guard him a lot more often than a small stage.
Come on!
Oh! Lucky the eye!
Like, he's doing a great job mixing up his movement. He's not seeing anything out, he's just dancing around. Trying to get Duan to commit to something. There we go, Duan likes his wave dash back.
He's saying, Chase, do you take a picture of the players before each set?
Oh my god!
I can upload that picture before the video. I'll show them the photo or whatever, and then. So maybe
Duan's a little cool.
Like this picture, if you can send it to me somehow, maybe.
Oh!
Huh? Cool, yeah. If you don't mind, I guess. I'd really appreciate it. Hey, good job.